That's when Wendell Gee takes a tug upon the string and held the line of trees behind the house he lived in. He was reared to give respect, but somewhere down the line he chose to whistle as the wind. Tree had lost its middle, so he built a trunk of chicken wire to try to hold it up. But the wire turned to lizard skin, and when he climbed inside, it wasn't even time to say goodbye to Wendell Gee. Time to say